Hello dear students, this video is related to third part of block 16, plants around me. In today's class our activity is know a tree. And what is our aim today? Yes, our aim is to describe the external features of a tree in their own words. आज हम क्लास में ट्री के फीचर्स को जानेंगे. यस, ट्री में कौन कौन सी विशेषताएं होती हैं? इन टुडेज क्लास आवर कीवर्ड्स आर ट्री, स्ट्रॉन्ग, टॉल, बिग. दीज आर कीवर्ड्स फॉर टुडे. स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट वी विल रीड पेज नंबर 102. सो ओपन योर ईवीएस कंटेंट बुक. Trees. The stem of a tree is called a trunk. A tree ki stem ko trunk kehte hain. Yes, most trees are tall and live for many years. Jyadatar trees tall hoti hain aur lambe samay tak rehti hain. Trees can also be sorted on the basis of their height, size of trunk, leaves, flowers and fruits. Yes, tree को हम कैसे पहचान सकते हैं? उनकी height को देखकर, उनकी trunk को देखकर, उनकी leaves को देखकर, उनके flowers और fruits को देखकर हम पहचान सकते हैं वो tree कौन सी है. Some common trees found around us are, कुछ common trees जो हमने देखी हुई है वो कौन सी है? Mango tree, coconut tree and neem tree. ये हम सभी ने देखी हुई है, ये trees common है. See, mango tree, coconut tree and neem tree. Now students, tell me, how many parts does a tree have? Yes, there are four parts of a tree. Branch, leaves, trunk and roots. These are parts of a tree. Now tell me, what are trees? Big and tall plants are called trees. Yes. Look at these pictures carefully. Now students, tell me, what are the features of trees? Yes, trees are tall, trees are strong, trees can live for many years. Yes, how are trees different from each other? Trees are different from each other in many ways based on their size, height, leaves and fruits. Yes, I hope you all are aware about features of trees. Today you have to complete as core activity, know a tree. Thank you for watching students.